like sand through the hourglass, so go the days in Green Bay. And thus we bring you another heart-stopping episode of All My Packers. The best thing about the Packers, Packer fans, is you do not have to wait for Sunday for the action. Plenty of action off the field for everybody. Today's episode concerns almost a Packer, Mossy Cade. Unhappy with his job as a security guard and unable to get on an NFL roster, Mossy has trekked to the local employment office.
Listen, I'm a football player. I want a football job or nothing.
I'm sorry, but I just don't seem to have anything. How about this one? I have a 7-Eleven that needs a clerk. Do you speak a foreign language?
Football! Do you have an opening for an NFL cornerback? Atlanta needs one.
I'm sorry, Mr. K. That's just not the type of listing we carry.
Come on, look around. Think football. Football or nothing. Maybe an assistant coach's job.
Here's a gas station that
needs football or nothing.
Okay, how about this? Opening for a sales clerk at Sassy Susie's Seductive Lingerie and Panty Shop. Nighttime attire for the sophisticated lady.
I take it.
And that ain't all. We look in now at the Lake Forest, Illinois Hospital's intensive care unit. Chicago Bear head coach Mike Ditka has suffered a heart attack. He's resting comfortably, and to make him even more comfortable, Packer head coach Lindy Infante and team trainer Dominic Gentile have dropped by for a visit.
So, Mike, I can't tell you how sorry I am to see you this way. If there's anything I can do for you, please, ask. Meanwhile, my man Dominic here has a present for you. Dominic?
How about a nice, fresh, creamy cheesecake, or maybe a nice glass of fresh Wisconsin buttermilk?
Oh, Mike, these machines are making so much noise. How do they expect a man to sleep? Now, isn't that better? And how can you breathe with those tubes up your nose? Dominic, take those out of there. Too bad about McMahon getting hurt, though. Another injury, imagine that, though. But don't worry, I'm sure your assistant coaches will do a fine job.
Gosh, isn't that heartwarming? Or maybe heart-stopping? Tune in next time when we hear Lindy Infante say...
Come on, Mike, try another little piece of cheesecake. Live a little.
Next time on All My Packers.